Welcome to the CES 2014, where we have here the Lenovo Mix 2 8-inch tablet PC, which is one of the five Windows tablets that have an 8-inch screen now on the market available. And this is a non-stylus enabled one, but still $299 is the price here, with a 32 gig memory space inside. So we have on the front and back really good camera. I can demonstrate to you right away, since you can look at me here. Looks really quite nice and fast and sharp and crisp. And on the back it will be even a little bit better. There we have a 5 megapixel camera, and you can see here my colleague watching the camera. And yeah, let's just go back here to the Windows 8, full Windows 8 operating system. And we have also a complete full free office package inside, for example Word, PowerPoint, Excel, no problem here to use. You just let me get here the keyboard, and then you can really quickly type here anything you want with the Intel Atom Z 3740 processor inside, as you can see here, with 2 gigs of RAM and 32 gig or 64 gig of internal memory. So let's go a little bit around the device. This is one of the slimmest Windows 8 tablets. As you can see here on the back, we have the camera, speakers, on and off switch, microphone, volume control, micro USB for charging, and also here the possibility to extend your memory, the internal 32 gig memory, here with a micro SD, and probably also SIM card reader in certain countries for 3G mode. Intel Atom inside, as I said already, Windows 8, full Windows 8. This feels like plastic, it is plastic. The Lenovo logo sticks a little bit out, and on the bottom we have here a little bit of a metal finish, quite nice. And you can see here again the name Lenovo Mix 2 8-inch tablet is what this is. So this was a really short hands-on of this beautiful device with full Windows 8, $299 price point from this year's 2014. Thank you much for tuning in. Till next time, don't forget to subscribe.